There's a big solar project in the works, and the University of Pittsburgh is going to buy all the power. The university agreed to purchase all the energy for 20 years from the Gaucho Solar Project. It'll supply about 13% of the electricity on campus. The project will be out near the airport. It's expected to be up and running in 2022.